We got a brand new song from the man 645AR. This song is called Yoga. And if you don't know who this man 645 is, I'm telling you right now, you in for a real treat. If I had to describe his musical style, I would say it's Playboi Carti mixed with Alvin and the Chipmunks. That's probably the best explanation I could give to you. And if you still can't understand what that style is, then you are just gonna have to watch this video and see, because he's definitely got a different style that I personally have never heard before. Definitely something super different, so we're gonna have to check out and see if this song is a straight banger. If you guys like this video, make sure you spank the like and subscribe button and ring the bell so you guys get notified whenever I upload. And if you guys have any suggestions of videos you'd like to see me do, make sure you leave those down in the comments below, because I'm open to anything. But without further ado, 645AR Yoga official audio. Everybody always talks about how this man sound like Mickey Mouse, so I'm assuming he's embracing the Mickey Mouse. He even got, you know, the quarantine mask on it, bro. Definitely think this cover art is dope, but let's see what we got for this song. It's only a minute and a half, so it's more of a poem, but I don't know if this man could survive, you know, making 5 minute songs sound like this. So we gonna see what this song is about. So on stage, do like so clean and niggas in they touch. We so shoot, I like shoot. I got racist streets like me. I can't even pick out an individual word that he's saying, bro. His voice is so high, I can't understand a single word that he's saying. But this beat's absolutely bumping, so this song, just from the beat, is going absolutely crazy. I heard that. He said it is what it is, and it ain't what it ain't. Straight bars. He's killing it, though. Yo, I have no idea what this man is saying, but just listening to his flow, I know he's out here straight spitting hot, fiery flames. This man's ad-libs, bro. Yo, straight absolute banger, bro. I don't care what nobody says. This man decided to hop on a beat and absolutely demolish it, man. The beat itself was so hard, in my opinion. The beat was going absolutely dummy crazy. I thought the beat was super dope, man. His flow was also super dope. Definitely thought his flow was going crazy. If he wasn't doing that damn voice, I still think the flow would go so hard. In terms of his bars, I still have absolutely no idea what he said at any point in this song, except the one time he said, it is what it is and it ain't what it ain't. That's the only bar I could actually pick out, and it still was absolutely crazy, man. This song is dope. Definitely a banger. Let me know what you guys thought of this song down in the comments below. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Did you like some of it? Did you hate some of it? Let me know how you guys are feeling. I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say. Like I said at the beginning, if you guys have any suggestions of videos you would like to see me do, make sure you leave them down in the comments below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to spank the like, subscribe button, ring the bell, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.